Our Spotlight Citizen of the Month is one of our favorite people around Alabaster. If you've been to Starbucks lately, you've seen this guy. This is Mr. Sanchez, and we love him around Video Visions and Alabaster Living, and I'm just so excited to get to talk to you today.
Yeah, I'm glad to be here.
So, first of all, thanks for my really cute shirt.
Yeah.
I love it.
Glad you do. It's bright.
This is my favorite color. Okay, so tell us, you were born and raised in Alabaster,
yeah,
right?
I went from elementary school on up to high school, Thompson High School.
Yeah. Okay, and people also may know you as Mr. Alabaster, correct?
Yeah.
How'd you get that name?
One day it just started trending. I put it on Facebook and it went from there. It blowed up.
Yeah, now everybody calls you. You are Mr. Alabaster. Everybody in Alabaster loves you.
Yes, ma'am.
And the God Did It movement. I love that. I love that you're all about what God's done in your life. Mm-hmm. Tell us about that.
It all started with a single of God's faithfulness, me telling my story through a song.
Yeah.
And we took it from there. And
yeah. So tell us a little bit about your story.
I was born a healthy child, but at the age of 6 weeks old, I had a stroke.
Okay.
The doctors came in the hospital and told my mom that I'd never walk or talk.
Wow.
But my mom kept praying, kept believing there is hope. And I made it through.
Wow.
And I thank God each day that I wake up, I thank him.
That's amazing. And you're walking and talking and full of life.
Singing, yeah.
Yeah. Those doctors were wrong and God was in control, right?
Yeah, he turned it around for our good.
That's right. That's right. So, and within that, you have several things that you sell that say God did it on them?
We got several things that we sell that say God did. We got from t-shirts to hoodies, from hoodies to sweatpants, from sweatpants to jackets, and another one, Keep Praying.
Yeah.
We got Keep Praying apparel.
Okay. And where can people find that?
Online at our apparel store.
Okay.
God Did It Apparel or Facebook.
Okay. Facebook's a great place to follow you. I know you post a lot on there. People can keep up with what's going on. So tell us what's going on right now. Tell us about your music, first of all.
Like I say, I growed up singing.
Yeah.
I growed up singing. My mom got me a karaoke every year for Christmas, Kim.
every year? A new one?
Every year. And I used to go around the house singing This Little Light of Mine.
I love it.
And so from there, it took off. And I did a couple of talent shows. And I said, okay, I like this. So I went from middle school up to high school singing and in talent shows.
Yeah. So do you think Starbucks would let us have a karaoke contest?
Ooh, I don't know.
Well, that would be fun.
Hey,
I want a karaoke with you, Sanchez.
It's a try.
I love some karaoke. That'd be fun. Okay, and also, you've got a new book coming out.
I do. I'm so glad you asked about the book.
Yeah? Tell us all about it.
Like I say, it's a story of God's faithfulness. It empowers you to keep going, keep believing, keep dreaming. There is hope. It's an inspiration book.
Awesome. And when's that going to be published? Do you know yet?
Hopefully next month.
Okay.
We're praying. Keep your fingers crossed.
I will. And once it's published, they can find it on your website also?
Yes, you can find it on my website and on Facebook and a lot of stores around in Shelby County.
Now, some people may not know this, but you have a whole team that works with you. Yes. Tell us about that.
I got a whole team that works with me. And from Atlanta to New York, from New York to El Salvador, all over the country. I had a chance to go to El Salvador last year, and they loved it so much, they wanted to be a part.
Yeah.
So I said, when I get back home, we will send you the information.
Yeah.
So I love my team, though. I love my team. They big supporters.
And how many people do you know?
I think right now we got like 20.
That's awesome. Well, Sanchez, we're just excited about what God continues to do in your life.
Yes, ma'am.
And you are just a light to this community. And thank you for being Mr. Alabaster and just being so positive. You guys, check him out on Facebook. Go follow him. You will be encouraged and you will be blessed. I promise you.